Good morning, student. Today, I'm teaching you business study for class 11. Our today's topic is emerging modes of business. So, in this topic, I would like to explain you that in today's scenario, businessmen use different types of techniques for improving the quality of the goods and services which they are making ready for the customers. So in this chapter we will study about electronic business, benefits of e-business, limitations of e-business, online transactions and security problems or risk in e-business, resources required for the successful e-business implementation and outsourcing. So in the modern period, there has been considerable change in the manner of conducting business. The emerging modes of business indicates the recent trends taking place in the way business is done. So, need for emerging modes of business means we know that business is doing all the activities related with the goods, especially the production of goods and services. तो जो हमारी business activities होती हैं वो सारी हमारी e-business से और भी ज़्यादा fruitfully हो जाती हैं. तो जो भी goods and service हम produce कर रहे हैं वो basically हम अपने customer को satisfied करने के लिए, उसकी need को fulfill करने के लिए करते हैं. ठीक है. In order to meet our growing competition, quality standards, lower price, faster order processing and better customer care, there is a need for business to take benefit of emerging technologies. तो अपना benefit get करने के लिए जो companies हैं वो नई technique को follow करती हैं. Competition, though the competition become very grow, अभी competition भी काफ़ी बढ़ गया है, तो एक quality standard maintain करना भी बहुत ज़रूरी है. Along with the lower price, we have to be faster produce so that we better satisfied our customer. So in this chapter we will study detail about the electronic business and outsourcing. Okay, so e-business means electronic business, commonly referred to as e-business, conducting business activities over internet or any other computer network. So computer mein ya to hum network ke through ya internet ke through we do the transactions related with the business. So one of the definition of e-business, that is electronic business, is the general term for buying and selling process that is supported by electric means. To jab hum electric means se hum business ko kar rahe hain to aisi process ko hum electronic business kehte hain. Theek hai. Now scope of e-business, e-business ka scope kya hai? So the scope of e-business is quite vast. It includes almost all types of business functions like activities related to production, finance, marketing, personal etc. So on the basis of parties involved in electronic transaction, e-business can be classified into four direction. So jo hamara e-business hai wo four direction mein divide hai. One is your B2B commerce, B2C commerce, C2C commerce and intra-B commerce. Okay, so I'll explain all these terms in my next video. Thank you and have a nice day.